first team first. Jeremiah Caudill enters the game for the Blue Devils.